Transferring photos from an iPhone to an iPad is super easy using DearMob iPhone Manager. Connect your iPhone to the computer with data cable and click Photo on the main UI. Here you can see all the photos on your iPhone and you can view them by year, month or date. Also, you can browse albums on the left panel. Let's say that you want to transfer Instagram photos from iPhone to iPad, select some or all the pictures in this album, and click Export. Easy and straightforward, right? Then maybe you want to create folders on your computer to better organize exported photos. Repeat these steps if you want to export photos from other albums, such as those in the WhatsApp album. Also, you can batch transfer photos from the camera roll. When you are done, unplug iPhone and connect your iPad to the computer. Then click Photos on the main UI. And click that plus icon to create an album. I am gonna name it Instagram Photos from my iPhone. Click this album. Then you can hit Add Photos or simply drag and drop photo here. So I just go to select exported photos and drop them here. All you have to do now is to click that sync button, and tada! Pictures are transferred to your iPad now. Repeat these steps to create other albums. And you can also hit Add Photos instead of drag and drop. When you finish adding photos, remember to click that sync button to confirm transferring photos to iPad. iTunes might erase data when you sync photos improperly. DearMob iPhone Manager never erases any data against your will. Find the download link in the description below. Subscribe and like us.